people like Josh Hall, all for their presidential.
Mama, is this enough?
Hold on. Look at that. Just fucking ridiculous.
A coup attempt at the U.S. Capitol. 235,000 dead Americans. 4 million jobs lost.
That's probably